Hello. This is Crom. And I'm still here, alive, in Skyrim. Me and my friend here, Raylof, we have just escaped Helgen.
You should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
The dragon. On top of everything. On top of almost being executed by the damn Legion. We had to see a dragon. Hey. Hey, Raylof.
Fight or die well.
I'd rather fight. Thank you very much. That dragon. Are you sure it wasn't on your side?
What? Oh, hardly.
Oh.
I don't think even Ulfric could pull a dragon out of his pocket.
Huh.
Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting a shave from the Imperial Headsman.
A shave! Oh, yes. So you really think I should join up with Ulfric Stormcloak?
Damn right. Just like all true sons of Skyrim should. You should come to Windhelm with me and join the fight to free Skyrim.
Yes, of course.
See the true face of the Empire here today.
Yes.
If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric.
Oh, indeed. Crazy wolf. He has a bit gold. Perhaps we should stop talking until we reach safety.
Bleak Falls Barrow.
Oh.
I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it.
So that's a barrow. That's a grave. Very large, eh? It's larger than most cities. Well, at least in Cyrodiil. There are towns around Cyrodiil smaller than an outhouse. Oh, well, that's a bit of an exaggeration, but you got what I mean. Hey, love. I guess here in Skyrim they do everything big, eh?
These are the Guardian Stones. Three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape.
Oh.
Go ahead. See for yourself.
Oh, standing stones. We have things like these in Cyrodiil. Mage stone! Yes, the warrior. Naturally, I'm going to take the warrior.
Those stars will guide you to honor and glory.
I prefer that they keep me alive. Alright. After you, friend. Look at that. So beautiful. Oh, sorry. Well, Cyrodiil is beautiful too.
This isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talking, all right?
But I'm the one in the Imperial uniform! Whatever you say. You're the person here who lived here longer. I'm just a newcomer. What do I know? Oh, look at that. Oh, wait for me.
We're almost to Riverwood.
It's so beautiful. Just want to jump right in. If only I wouldn't freeze to death. Now that's awesome.
probably working at her lumber mill.
A
dragon!
Huh?
A dragon!
Dragon!
Who is it now, Mother?
It was as big as the mountain and black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better things to do than listen to more of your fantasies.
Hey, hey, hey!
You'll see.
Feindolf thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Yes, whatever. Your mother is not crazy. I saw a dragon too, in Helgen.
Truly?
Yes.
So maybe my mother isn't crazy after all. You had best tell the Jarl in Whiterun. He needs to know about this.
Right, okay.
Until next time.
Yes, just walk away. Hey, Raylof! Where did he go?
What is this woman?
Riverwood's agreeable enough.
Ah, there you are.
Raylof, what are you doing here?
Is this your sister?
I'll be right down.
I can see the resemblance in your hair. Whoa. She's hot. She's super hot.
Uncle Rayla, can I see your axe?
Oh, and she's super married. Really, oh well. No one is perfect.
Hush, Frodmar, this is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay and talk with Uncle
Rayla. Kinda reminds me of my ma.
Look at you. Almost a grown man.
Have to be polite.
Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight itself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Raylan. I won't let them...
Crom, Flame Fist, at your service.
Raylan, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now.
2 days?
Stopped in Helgen this morning.
Did it seem like 2 days?
Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then... out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
It's true!
Live.
Yes!
I didn't believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerda, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to. Let me worry about the Imperials.
Oh!
Any friend of Raylof's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house.
Oh.
Stay as long as you like.
Thank
if
you!
If there's anything else you need, just let me know.
Oh! Really? You're not only super beautiful, you're super generous as well. All right, I need a tent, the bedroll. The bread looks nice. The carrots, very nutritious. Cheese, I love cheese. The stinkier, the better. You already have boots. I'm not taking any jewelry from you. Ah, mead. Ah, good. Honey brew. What's this? Never seen this brand before. Lockpick. Potions! You can never have too many potions. Thank you. Thank you very much.
There is something you could do for me. For all of us here.
Anything!
Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless.
Oh.
We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
You can count on it.
I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work, but I missed. But did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and, you know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean? Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low.
That's some sister you have there. Lay off.
I told you my sister would help us out. I hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck.
All right. Now they did invite me into their home. But I think it's enough that they gave me enough supplies to go on my own. I don't want to impose too much. Having Uncle Raylov in their house is already quite a lot for these people, I'm sure. I think I'll be all right from here. At the very least. We don't have an executioner ready to chop off our block. By the divines. This place. It's like I've died and gone to Sovngarde. Of course, that's not true. I would know if it was true. In any case, we can't waste time. I've already been given a second lease on life. A chance to do what I've come here to do. With no Imperials to get in the way, at least for now. I can fulfill my mission here. To do whatever I can to help, to protect the people, to be a hero worth remembering. There has to be a blacksmith here. I saw one. Here. Hello, friend.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Ha, ha, ha. Well, this isn't really an ordinary day, if you get my drift. You don't. What can you tell me about Riverwood, eh?
Girder's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago.
Oh.
She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill.
Oh. Right. Need any help around the forge? I mean, I'm not any neophyte or anything with the hammer, but I need to get a bit warmed up. It's been a while.
Yes, actually. How about you smith me an iron dagger? Here's everything you need to make one. Go ahead.
Ha ha! An iron dagger! Right. Oh, come on! Ha ha ha! I've been smithing iron daggers when I was two! Here!
You looking for a new blade?
No, I'm here to give you your iron dagger.
Not bad, but it's a little dull. How about you sharpen it up? Just need a bit of metal and the grindstone over there.
All right.
Good day.
Just a little bit of elbow grease. Ha 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 ha! Hey, master, here.
I could forge you a warhammer that would crush a giant's head like a walnut.
Oh, I have no doubt. But here's your sharpened dagger.
This looks good. You put time into your blades.
Oh, of course.
Serve you well when you need them. You want to keep helping? How about you make some armor? Let's start by tanning some leather on the rack.
All right.
All right, then.
Leather, eh? We actually got some leather from all those lords we killed, eh? That bear! Got lots of leather. Where'd you go? Hey! Hey! You take a lunch break? Master!
You looking for a new blade?
Here's the leather you wanted.
Ah, good. A lot of weapons and armor need leather for straps, fittings, that kind of thing.
I know that.
Let's see if you can make a hide helmet. Here's the rest of what you need.
Hide helmet?
Aye.
To be honest, I've never made a hide helmet, but how different can it be from a steel helmet, eh? Right. Hey, master, where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, come on. Hello? Ah, master. Here's your hide helmet.
I should hire you to be my assistant at this rate.
Ah.
Let's improve the fit. Take this leather to the workbench over there.
All right.
Until next time.
Would be so easy to just become a blacksmith's helper, I guess. But I didn't come here for regular employment. Hey, master!
You lost?
No! Master!
You looking for a new blade?
Here, I'm tempered the hide helmet.
You have talent. Keep working at your craft, and you'll be a fine smith one day.
Really?
Why don't you keep that dagger and helmet? Oh. Maybe you'll remember me when you're making Skyforge steel, huh?
You can count on that. So, can I use your forge?
I see no harm in it, if you have the skill.
All right.
The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new.
All right. Thank you very much.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be off.
I'm spoken for you, so don't get any ideas.
But,
iron or steel is what you need. Leave that fancy elven stuff to the elves.
Yeah. Iron steel. Great steel. Right. Don't have anything. Well, at least we can make some water skins, eh? We need water. We do next? There's sure to be a store here. A Riverwood trader. Ah, very good.
To do something?
Oh.
I said no.
Oh.
No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Ah.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this.
Oh.
A customer. Sorry you had to hear that.
Did I come at all?
You overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
Yes. Did I come at a bad time? Did something happen?
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw.
Oh, robbers, eh? Ha! Well, I could get you your claw back. I do these sort of things, helping people.
You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back.
Now,
to get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northwest of
Bleak
town.
Falls?
Yes. So now you don't have to go, do you?
What?
Oh, really? Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
No, by the eight, fine. But only to the edge of town.
I think I can make it to the edge of town on my own, please. Can I see your wares?
The sooner you find trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Right. Let's sell this stuff. Oh well. Here, Imperial armor, high quality. If a little blood stained, don't ask questions. How are we keeping that? Don't eat that. Anything else you have? You have a cloak? Oh, expensive. Armor. Oh, it's so expensive. But I want this. Oh, this is exactly what I need. One warhammer. I'm more into two-handed weapons. Alright, thank you.
Town and across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings. Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else.
Trolls? In a tube? You don't know what you're talking about. You are fairly hot for the Imperial. I really shouldn't like Imperial women at this point. There's this one witch who tried to kill me, tried to have me executed.
I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin.
Yes, I saw your goat cheese.
He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one.
Oh.
This way.
Right. You know, I don't plan on going right away. Yes, it's up there. I saw it on the way here.
Bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
All right.
Mara bless you for agreeing to help us.
So, how much farther do I have to walk?
Well, it's a winding road up the mountain just ahead. You'll know you're in the right place once you spot the old watchtower. Once you get to the tower, head north. Bleak Falls Barrow should be just around the corner further up.
All right. Thank you for the tour.
Good luck. Lucan and I will be waiting for you back in the shop.
All right. I wasn't planning to do this right away, but it's night time. Perhaps we can catch these bandits off unaware. Ready. Bleak Falls Barrow. What did my ma tell me about these barrows? They'll be haunted by Droga. Zombies, just like in Cyrodiil, but the Lord undead. Come out, you wolf. Perhaps we could do something. We need a cloak. Up here, it's going to be cold. You just have to bear it. You have to hurry before we start freezing. We are Nord. Cold is our element, but still, a Nord can freeze just like any other. There's the old watchtower. We gotta head for the tower. This must be bandits. Stand still. Oh, I'm a bit rusty. Missed. This is not the time for a snack. Take that, Bosma! Who says elves are the only one who can shoot a bow, huh? the battle axe. I'll take that. Good two-handed weapon is what I'm all about. But it's iron. It'll do for now. Where are you? Where's the elf? He fall down? Perhaps he escaped! Damn elves! Oh, he's so sneaky! Oh, better be careful. He escaped! Oh no! Oh, there you are! No! It's the same one! Can we warm ourselves here? Sorry, but Crom does not back off. Surrender.
This is a surprise.
You're heavy. You're too heavy. Your iron armor is good, but it's not as good as my imperial armor. Right. You have to hurry. To get somewhere warm. Bleak Falls Barrow should be around here. So cold. Should have gotten myself a cloak. It's too late to turn back now. We have to get in there. Uh-oh! What the? There's so many of them! Die! Cowards! Whoa! Right. We got to heal ourselves. Adrenaline is going down. Ah! Die! Die!
Come here!
Yes, of course! Where are you? It's a good thing we have better armor than they have. Magic is not coming back as fast. Need a potion. Yeah. Alright. We are alive again. Ha ha ha! Alright. Alright. Here I come! Ah! Ah! Where are you? Oh! It's only one of them left. Where is he? All right, then wait for me. We won! I can't believe it. Oh, did you see? Did you see Crom? Do you see him freezing? Oh, better get inside. Surely there's a fire inside. Two more bandits. They have a fire. Sorry, but I need that fire. The woman is an archer. Better take her out first. Finally, warmth, victory. Surely, this is a good omen. Our first blood in Skyrim. That was freaking awesome!